What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Shta.
And I'm Driss.
And we are back with another reaction request. This is Louis Capaldi, Fade.
I'm excited.
I'm excited, too.
It's been a while, because we kind of jumped onto the James Arthur a little bit.
Still yeah, kinda, so we haven't heard Louis Capaldi in a minute, so I'm kind of excited for this one. Mm-hmm. Also, happy Valentine's Day, guys.
To everybody,
super exciting. Hope you guys are enjoying your day.
Her birthday was yesterday.
My birthday was yesterday. That is true. Another year older. And yeah, let's jump on into Louis Capaldi, Fade.
Okay. Fade. Maybe something depressing.
It ain't no wonder why we lose control. When we're always a heart attack away from falling in love. Well, I know that we've been hardly holding on. To tell the truth, I can't believe we got this far. Running here on empty, I wish somebody would have told me. That I'd end up so caught up in need of your demons, that I'd be lost without you leading me astray. Guess that I'm a fool for the way that you
go back a little bit. What do you think so far?
Just the way he comes
in. This man's voice.
Yeah, his transitions are just awesome.
Yeah, and his voice is just in. Friggin' sane.
Mm-hmm. Oh. He said, too, to be honest, too, you know, I'm surprised we made it this far.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Well, and so, I mean, you have to hit that point where you can admit that to not only yourself, but to your significant other, because otherwise you're just living a lie.
Yeah,
right? Like, we
hit
a point where
yeah,
we're like, whoa,
yeah.
First of all, we've been hanging out by a freaking string here, so are we going to put the work back in, or are we going to just cut it?
Yeah.
Like, let's decide, right? I mean, everyone that's been in a long-term serious relationship, I feel like, has to go through those hiccups every once in a while, so, but it's extremely important to make that decision whether you're going to stay committed or not. Like, that's both of your choices, so, yeah.
Now, here we are.
Yeah. Here we are, almost 8 years later.
That I'm a fool for the way that you cut me. Girl, you make my heart break more every day. But don't fade away. And when I'm just about to pass the point of it all, you come ripping all the air from out of my lungs. Now it's so hard to breathe. Now somebody would have told me that I'd end up so caught up in need of your demons, that I'd be lost without you leading me astray. Guess that I'm a fool for the way that you can.
Before that goes on, yeah.
I feel like this one definitely is a little hard to hear. You can, like, hear kind of the pain in his voice, but I feel like that's what Louis Capaldi is so good at,
mm-hmm.
is, like, making you feel
yeah.
what he's saying.
Yeah.
And so I just think with this one, definitely kind of pulls at your heart a little bit, like, because you can feel the hurt, the pain.
But you feel
the decision, everything,
mm-hmm.
right, behind it all. Like, you have to... You have to feel it, and that's hard.
Very hard.
Yeah.
So
I mean, this one is, yeah.
I love the bass drum, too. You can just...
Yeah.
It's very quiet, but it's powerful.
Yeah.
The thing, right? So,
well, I know that we've been hardly holding on. To tell the truth, I can't believe we got this far. told me, somebody would have told me. That I'd end up so caught up in need of your demons. Oof. That I'd be lost without you leading me astray. Guess I'm such a fucking fool for the way that you care.
Damn.
I feel like in any relationship, whether it's a friendship, family member, like relationship, whatever, if you get kind of fooled in a sense, mm-hmm. you always feel like an idiot.
100%. Absolutely.
Yeah. That's kind of what he's saying. Like, I feel like such a fool. Like, mm-hmm. I always feel like, I don't know why I thought I couldn't live without you. I don't know why I couldn't do it without, I thought I couldn't do it without you. Mm-hmm. Right? It's hard. Yeah. This one's a little bit hard to hear.
The way he did that whole, he came in soft and then he just like exploded again. And then yeah. that's vocal yeah. skill.
Yeah.
Like that was, whew.
He's insane. He really, really is insane. To tell the truth, I can't believe we got this far. I think that's really important what he said at the end. Don't fade away. So whether it's in a relationship or anything, like I said, whatever style of relationship it could be, don't let that make you lose yourself. Don't fade from it. Don't fade away. Mm-hmm. And I think whether your heart was broken or whether you've been too influenced by a certain person, don't lose yourself. I feel like we all have that, like, it's so easy to get lost in what is going on around you, you kind of forget to live for yourself. Mm-hmm. And so I feel like that's like one of the most important things, right? Is to refocus and just remember, like, with them or without them, you're gonna be okay.
Mm-hmm. This one kind of hits almost like to the movie.
Yeah, 100%. Oh, so, yeah, we watched the movie last night. Woo!
Yeah, it was so Soul. Good.
Soul, yeah, the little animated movie. But that one was insane. I highly recommend that movie. 100%. I highly, highly recommend that movie. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. That's kind of, I think of the movie now and then this. And yeah. It's like, oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. All right, guys. Thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything. And continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you.
Peace out, guys.
Catch y'all next time.